does it feel to be back on ASAP stage?
Oh, it feels amazing. Yeah, I just want to thank ASAP for having me again. I always have a great time when I'm on ASAP. I think the last time I was on was in LA, so it's good to be here in the Philippines, ASAP, right?
When was the last time you were here in the Philippines?
Like 2 or 3 years ago. So it's been a while.
What did you miss the most here?
The people. The people and the food.
Yes, of course. What's your favorite Filipino food?
I love sinigang.
Sinigang.
Yeah. Nagutom daw si Sue.
Pag siya'y nagsasalita, parang nadadala ko. Gusto kong kumain ng sinigang.
What are your favorite destinations here?
I've actually never really gotten to like explore the Philippines.
Really?
Yeah, because every time I come out here, it's just for work.
You
have to visit the beaches. Yeah,
the beaches. I know. That's what I'm going to try to make happen this trip.
Do you have longer?
Do you guys have recommendations?
Do you have longer?
We have a list. A long list.
Shargao. The surfing capital.
Okay. Got it.
If you have a longer time.
Yeah.
Until when are you here?
Like mid-June.
Mid-June.
So you have a lot of time.
Yeah.
You That's have good. To go to the beach.
I have to.
Well, it's still summer.
Exactly.
We'll escort you to the beach. Joke.
So what are you going to be doing here in the Philippines?
Pretty much just enjoying myself, seeing family and friends that I haven't seen in a long time. And it's kind of like when I came here, there was only a couple things on the books for me. But now that I'm on here, it's kind of like filling up, you know. So I'm kind of just going with the flow at this point. Yeah.
Because we missed you so much here, so I guess everyone's
wanting
to see you.
I'm so starstruck. I mean, I've been a fan since AI, honestly, since American Idol.
So
like, all the songs that you sang there, I would watch it so many times.
For real, thank you.
That and you actually performed with Jake Zyrus in his concert.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a bit about that experience?
It was awesome. I love seeing Jake the way that, you know, where he's at right now. Just happy, you know, in himself. So I was very excited to see that and just... It was my first time performing with him, so yeah, that was also cool.
ASAP, let's celebrate. ASAP, let's celebrate.
The beat of your heart electrifies the show. The energy flows and you just can't